Hallo.
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 Hallo. Hello.
My name is Weber. Thank you so much for coming to this meeting. I'm the president of Orators Club, and after 2.5 years of being a Toastmaster, for the first time, I've been given an opportunity to say whatever I want. So what do I talk about? Well, today's theme is Friendship Dose, so let's talk about friendship. Now, to prepare for this speech, I looked up my old CC1, my first speech that I gave 2.5 years ago. And during that time, I said something really interesting, that your identity is formed by your history, principles, skills, and interests. History, principles, skills, and interests. So today, because I've been given the opportunity to say whatever I want, I thought I will give you 5 stories in as little time as possible. So let's start with principles. One of my principles is I don't lie. I don't like lying. I hate it so much because every time I get a stomach ache. Why? Because when I was in class 10, we had a history project in school. And for the first time ever, we were asked to prepare a rough draft of the project and present it on a holiday to the teacher. None of us have had any idea what a rough draft was. I went there with a few sheets scribbled on the page, and my friends were standing at the school gate. Not friends, I mean, they were acquaintances, people I knew. They were standing at the school gate, and they said, "Yaar, ma'am, laga rahi hai sab ke, don't go up. If you don't have your draft, don't go upstairs, because she is scolding us all." And so I got really scared, and I decided to go back home. On the day that we had to do the project, the vice principal of the school, famous for his terrorism — I went to a Catholic school, Don Bosco school, we had fathers, not principals — and he was really strict with us. And so he called everyone who did not submit a rough draft. And I said, on that day, I did not come to the school. That's it. And the friends that I was with on that day, they decided to tattle, and they told him, oh, he was there, he just didn't go upstairs. And the principal called me back and scolded me and said, I don't think you should be in school. So ultimately it was a white lie. I did not submit the draft, that didn't matter. What mattered was that I lied to him. And he told me that you shouldn't be here. When I went home, I was really scared. I thought I'm going to get expelled. And that fear built in me throughout the day, and in the evening I had a stomachache. And I will never forget what happened. And then I talked to my father and he calmed me down. But because of that incident, every time I lie now, I get a stomachache. So for that reason, I don't lie. And that's a principle that I follow. Next, let's talk about interests. How many of you know that I'm a podcaster? Anybody? A lot of people. I've told you a lot. Do you listen to my podcast? No? No, you don't, lads. I can see the stats. None of you listen to it. But why do I podcast? So 2 years ago, I decided that I want to write 5 blog posts a week, one every day. And so I needed 5 different formats. And one format, my friend said, is, hey, why don't you interview people? They'll give the answers, you just have to copy and paste. I said, brilliant idea. And I started texting people. So on WhatsApp Messenger and on Facebook Messenger, I would conduct interviews with people, and then I would copy and paste it. That was my interview. And I did it for 3 months, and then I gave it up. Last year, I decided, hey, that was a good project, let's bring it back. And so I started doing it again. And a friend of mine said, you made me introspect like never before. Hands joined emoji 5 times. And that made me feel really good. I thought, that's something good that I'm doing. I'm taking people's story and sharing it. And so I did that for a year. And in April, I decided, let's convert it into a podcast so that people can hear the story instead of reading it. That's my interest. Let's come to history. Now, I've been with Toastmasters for 2.5 years. Sangeeta, Gurmeet, I also heard about it during my induction, and I also waited 2 years to come join. But since then, I've given 50 plus speeches, a lot of education sessions, I've gone and tutored clubs, I've mentored people within and outside the club, and it's been a wonderful journey for me. And I hope, with so many guests here, that you will also find this groove over time, and you will also find a fulfilling history for you. So that's my history. Last, we come to skill. My skill is that I'm a damn good speaker. Do you agree?
No.
No.
Get lost. So what is this friend part? This friend part I was thinking about, I have always been in a place where I have three best friends. All the time I have three best friends. And in college, I had three best friends, Paritosh, Navratan, Ronak, and myself, Vaibhav. And we were really close friends. We were so close that we were really proud of the fact that when we graduated, we all went to amazing companies. Oracle, Goldman Sachs, Amazon, Google. And today, they are all in different countries. Paritosh is in the US, Navratan is in Germany, Ronak is in Nagaland, which is basically another country only. And I'm stuck here. So why am I telling you this? I'm telling you this because on Friendships Day, I am missing my three best friends. I wanted to tell you my history with them. I wanted to tell you about my interest with them. I wanted to tell you that I don't lie when I say that I miss them. And I wanted to tell you that they are also damn good speakers. I would tell you more, but the timer is very angry with me. Look at that red face. So I hope you enjoyed these short five stories. Thank you so much. Speak to you again.